Guys, it's me, Tom. So in the last video, we made cannon. Quite nice. Just give you a little spin of it. Like that. Today, however, I'm showing you how to make this anti-aircraft gun. So let's get on with the video. I'm just going to split this up into little bits. So we've got the chair. And we've got shield bit. I will break all this down for you guys. Bye! The barrel. The base. So let's start with the right, so for the base, we'll start out with this. Quite simple. Then you're going to get one of these and put it in the middle. So just like that. Then you're going to get your circular piece. You're going to attach that on so you can spin it and do whatever. And you're going to want a 1x1 circular stud, and you're going to, any colour you want. I just used this because it was the first one I could find. And you want to go stick it in the middle so when it spins it don't go there. So this is your platform. Now moving on to the turret. Turret is a little bit difficult because it takes 6 pieces. So you can start off with a regular brick just like this, and you're going to want a regular bit with tie pieces, and you're going to want to do this. You're going to want to join them together, then a yellow bit. And then put that on the end, so it's like that. Then do this with another yellow piece. Then you're going to get a pole piece and put that on the end. Then you're going to want one of these lumpy bits, lumpy lumpo. You're going to put it on the side. It's going to be facing out. This time I'm going to put it on this side though. So you should have that. Moving on to the chair. The chair is really, really simple. You just need 6 pieces and one of these. Pretty much. Then you put this like that on the side that the cannon is. There you go. There you have your seat. Now for the shield. So now you got this, pretty much, the shield. You're going to want to put it on the bottom. Then this and this. Just like that, pretty much. Then on the back, you're going to put any colour of these. Then to get one of these and attach that to the red. And then you have it as your shield. Right, so now the bit where you put it all together. You're going to want to get to the bottom of it and then put the gun on the other side. that's like that. Now I'm gonna put shield there at the front. Missing these two studs here. So don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on the notifications, smack the like button so hard. For one, it cracks your tablet screen. And for two, space, can't see space roof above me. And this is me.